Previously on Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. I got a mop!
Ah yes, the greatest thing, a mop! Clearly one of the greatest weapons of fighting against Calamity, of Ganon.
And now back to stopping a Calamity from happening. Maybe?
Hey everybody, the Great Pikmin 679 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. Last time, we went to a collar tower and pretty much we saw all the towers on our way over the hill. Somehow, in the entire span of the trip all around the world to get to that one tower, we managed to activate the majority of them. All of them? I don't know. And anywho, we aren't at a good level to take this on yet. So now would be a good time for training. For literally everybody. I would say it would just be easy to just do it with Link, get him to the high level, and maybe train everybody else up, but I was tickled for easy stuff. If there's anything else I could find, I could probably throw it. I'm kind of cheap like that, but honestly, might as well just play as other characters instead, because it would get them somewhat closer to the high level that I require.
Boom. I just physicked that one to know tomorrow, jeez. What an unfortunate spawn for him. I would appreciate it if you would stop trying to kick me intentionally.
Alley-up. Boom.
Deal with these things. This is even worse because it's ice now. Oh dear, damn, you're too close for comfort. Oh, that did some damage. I was about to say, was that supposed to do damage right away? Because it was very laggy. Damn, you die. Stupid Alice. I don't like you. I don't like you or your kind. Keyblade! I have enough of this. Onward. Oh, this feels familiar. Yep, bombed. Boom. Find you. don't sit for too long though. I thought I had this disabled. Huh? Slashing away. Death, from slashing at your very guarded ankles. To do fine.
Amazing!
Cause that'll help just handy. That'll help out a lot, actually. And so it is.
For once, you've done well.
Yeah. Huh?
Bum-ba-dum. It's not a great idea to fight an energy seven. Grab such a dweeb before you set off for battle. That's a Kinox. Well, it's a good thing I managed to do this. Managed to get enough food for the for more experience, because this will really, really help. You all in half. Ah, boom. Except for the one I clearly missed. Because you know why not? Those are two chips. That hit was not lying about the enemies I'd be facing. Anyway. Oh, Well, okay. Choo-choo side! It's amazing. Jeez. Ow. How did I miss you? Will I be able to get an enemy for him? Not entirely. Should have been closer then. That didn't keep tumbling that long again. Hey, yes. How's it going? Here, just go to your orphan. Good old Link. It's like every single enemy around me, that's not the one I'm trying to do. Ayo. Nope. And you're already dead. Not a big surprise. And do that too. God, that's gonna be fun. Nope. Nope. Time to get back into the Flawless Fury. Mindset. Whatever works. Way, Flawless. Ow. How uncoincidental for you to just walk backwards, right into my trap. Like a dumb, he knocked you all. Die. Well, you're close to dying at least, but still. I say no. And you die! Ooh, unique to have fossil. Got him running the eyeball. And then takes that sickly puffs away. Not surprised.
not bad.
Bonus combo.
I won't stop.
Bonus hardcore volley, my boy. Let's put in both. Yeah, I think that's the only one we could sell that's not potential for refusal. Was he? Battle experience is good, that'd be real nice. Training is fun. Oh, it's just a fun training. Train up, oh wait. Because we gotta be strong enough to defeat the Eagle Clan at a specific level. Ba-da-ba-da.
That's just how we roll. Okay, the level's loading faster, players. Hey, look at those lumbers! This'll be fun! I won't even let one of you sneak past! As I go over this way. Hi. Wait. Jeepers. Can you handle it? Ow. Who told you you could smack me around? I didn't. Too hot. Well done, Dewook. You never miss a beat. Ow. Yeah, I guess you go over there. Wait. Ooh, can we have Lord of the Rings going to battle? See, it was everyone's dream. I appreciate the help. Let's get to it.
Chew on this. Can you handle it?
Abusk!
Oh yeah! Nothing to it!
Yep. Oh, yesterday wasn't over there as well.
Cold-blooded.
You are dead, buddy.
Hey.
You're tough, but you ain't go on tough. I didn't get to stay there, Dewook. If we battle with one person, it's just they are defending.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. You can die. Play as a neck.
Nice moves, Opposer. I can hardly keep track of you.
Slow down! You can die. Next to the week, you can go and head over there now. Fudge off. Moment I actually send him away.
Go on, Pride. We're not going down now, not ever.
I'm on it. Oh yeah, nothing to
Alright, go over there this time, without all these things showing up. Boom.
Yeah.
Hi, why is someone coming up close? Get away from me!
Boom. Good going, we do our best to keep up.
Ow. Slowly dying. Stupid Octowox. Hello, go on, butter. That didn't see inside me, butter.
It's over. Got this.
Can't do crap when you're in a corner. Jeez, if only there was food around here on the Dawn Mountain.
Too hot?
Leave none alive. I'm not taking any chances. Wait. There we go. Whew, I'm pooped. Is that the last of them? Yes, after a very close call, yes. Oh yeah, now let's go home and have ourselves a gourd-sized feast. All in the world at the speed of sound. Okay, I'm definitely having that pistol buff, so I definitely felt a lot more chatting than it needed to be. Super hot sword.
Flame breaker boots. Good.
Okay, let's do one more and that'll be the end of this part of this video.
So at that point, I do believe we'll have enough for the next challenge, I guess.
Do
bum ba da bum 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 ba da bum 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 ba da bum bum ba da bum ba da bum bum call box.
We defy Enox, Davis. I just wanted to dump that really last second of all.
Oh, I'll complain, let's just do it.
Yep. Too close for comfort. Yeah, well. Hey, buddy. Nope. Don't you dare. Nope. You do not. Precisely when he's thrown down onto the ground. It remains, you're quite aware of this. Thank you very much. Oh, almost possessing it. Never mind. That was possessing enough. Steady free. I didn't even see what that was, but okay.
Oh!
There we go. So, next time when let's play Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity, we're gonna destroy the Ika Clan. Hopefully. See you guys then.